Locke and Key, season two, we ask all these questions. How about what will happen to them? They've moved all the way to Madison, settled, made friends, but now they've grown up, they're soon to be 18. What's going to happen to these children when they grow up? Who will keep the keys? Will their children? How do you leave clues behind? Maybe that's what the father meant when he left that bracelet. But without instructions. And Tyler did not have the luck the father did growing in Key House. They have come up when they are just a few years into adulthood. But when is that adulthood? Is it 18 or 20? We don't know. How about their love lives? Jackie and Tyler are now going steady.
The look in her eyes, it was the same as what mom gets.
She couldn't remember anything about the keys?
We knew adults couldn't remember magic. We just didn't know when it started. Then I realized Jackie will be 18 in 3 weeks.
And you'll be 18 in a few months. Okay, so we have time.
Time to what?
Change things.
Maybe.
Hey, we've come this far. We're gonna figure it out.
Kinsey really is making best use of that head key. She loves it. They didn't want to come. But now they're all happy going into their heads. Charlie, what is their connection to that portal? Why these whispering keys that must only be handled by them? You can't take it away from the locks when their children are the only ones who can handle these magical keys. You can't take it by force from them. They have to give you. The whispering things almost imply like that a demon's trapped, just like a genie in a lamp. Anyway, season two, Locke and Key.